the doors down, and while they were on the plane, the pilot had a heart attack, and he died, and he had to fly the plane alone, easy and no help. Then he remembered that the pilot was using the radio, and then this man answered, but they were losing the signal, so they didn't finish telling him what's going on.
The hatchet that his mom gave them before they got to the airport.
The characters are Brian Robinson, Brian's mom, and his dad. And this one, he didn't know what was the pilot's name. He thought it was Jim or Jake. There are other books that have to do with Brian.